5 minutes late. Plus five. I see that. Someone did it.
Plus five.
Plus five.
226 viewers resubscribe it your way.
Whoa. Thanks.
That is insane, bro.
It's all with dank memes. I don't have any memes. Got this horn. That's it.
Thank you.
That's all I got.
Shit, dude. Ill. Gross. Also, Russ Money, subscriber 25 months.
Oh, hey, thanks, Russ.
Yeah, no problem.
Yeah, it looks like it's working now. Cool. Wait, false starting troll. Is it not really working?
I see it's working. It's going.
I'm gonna have to refresh. Yeah, it's not up for me, but you gotta refresh sometimes.
It all says late night with Snake and Russ, but that's fine.
I thought I fixed it.
Probably did. It just...
No, it's not. That's not fine.
It's not fine?
I guess it's not fine.
I see Cry and Russ.
No. Yeah, I had to refresh.
Right, I'm turning myself up a little bit then. Hopefully that is okay. I've been having a lot of technicals. Hopefully it's fine now. Also, to everyone subscribing, thank you. But I'm really trying to get everything worked out, so I'm gonna miss you all. I fucked up something and I just made a big pop sound.
Save it for later!
I'll save it for later. Thank. Alright, good.
Ryan's quiet.
I'm quiet. I know, I cracked
myself. Everyone else is loud.
I cracked myself up. Is it not good enough? Am I so bad?
On the OBSs, do the little speaker thing and put that one to the left.
Oh, okay. I did it.
Yay!
And I'll crank myself up a little bit in OBS. Okay, cool. Oh, that's good. Alright, is everyone audible then? Everyone's got their
shit.
I
think
so. Shiny, get your shit up.
Fuck you.
Okay, good. Snake, you got your shit up.
What?
Alright, good. Sounds good. Sweet. Alright, well, with that said, I have a stream video.
Cry, you're still quiet.
Oh,
still a bit quiet.
Fucking.
Cry, you're still quiet.
Dick. Alright, is that better? Hopefully that's better. If that's not better, then I fucking... Sounds like I have no compressor. I should. Let me check. Let me fiddle with shit here really fast.
Which one let me log?
Alright, hopefully that's better. If not, then I don't fucking know, man. I got this shit cranked so high.
I don't know either.
Oh my god.
That was such a sad horn.
Uh-huh.
It was a pretty sad horn. Oh, I fixed it. I sound good now.
Cuss and Jund are a bit loud. Fucking Robitussin.
Oh.
Tussin.
I guess I fixed it. Alright, cool. Alright, you wanna do the stream video?
Yes.
Alright, cool.
I don't even know what it is.
Yeah. You sent me something on archive and I didn't get a chance to check it because I was really busy.
Oh, it's not a video or anything.
Oh. Okay.
Okay.
Alright, be right back.
See ya.
Bye.
Oh.
I don't want to go to the mall anymore.
That was Canadian as heck.
That was very Canadian as heck.
I like how she was portrayed like a 16, like a kid in high school, right?
Yeah, yeah.
The guy she likes was probably like 22, 23.
Dude, don't you know? That's just what the kids want.
Hmm.
Apparently, man. And the mall.
You can pick up at the mall.
Yep. Fucking shit. Again, everyone subscribing, thank you very much. But I am so overwhelmed with things going on right now. I will absolutely be missing it.
What else are you still setting up?
I'm still just like, I haven't touched my computer like for a week. Oh, Shine just came up behind me and poked the back of my head. So now it's gonna get even weirder because she just opened the door. And now she's gonna go into the bathroom and probably pee and everyone's gonna hear it. It's gonna get really weird. Okay, that's something going on right now. And, yeah. I don't know, I'm in an environment that I'm not used to. This is gonna be a very interesting stream. Thank you. You have fun. She's flicking me off. Good. Gangstalicious ain't gay. that's a good name. Alright, cool. Anyway. Hi. How have you guys been this week?
Oh, I've been alright.
Oh, that's cool, man. I've been completely MIA all week.
You've been completely MMA, just beating the shit out of everybody.
Absolutely. I've just been fucking watching, like Netflix all week and like going
what on Netflix Chinese
food. Raising Hope.
What is Raising Hope?
That's a very, very good show. I quite like it.
Thank you. That accurately describes the show.
Watch it. It's good. That's what it's about.
All right. Thank you.
It's good. Well, the whole concept is it's a guy. He got a serial killer pregnant and she got electrocuted and he takes over the baby. And the family is a very lower class family.
She got electrocuted, as in she was executed.
Executed because she was a serial killer. And they take care of the baby, and it's a cute show.
Is the kid's name Hope?
It is.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. The original name was Princess Beyonce, though.
Seriously?
Yeah. So, and I mean, if you need a
show
to watch.
Like Raising Beyonce would be a very different show.
Raising Princess Beyonce? Yeah, probably. But, fucking go watch it if you need a show to watch.
Right.
Like, we're on season 3 right now. It's fucking good. And you know what?
Yep.
It's fucking video games.
Sounds so tired.
I am pretty tired. My subscription's been tired? Really fucked up lately.
Oh, have you been, like, more normal?
No. No.
Oh.
No.
Oh, no.
Not at all.
You're up at 5 a.m.
That's fine.
We were up until about like 11 a.m.
Oh, we went to Walmart when I tweeted you that one time. We were at Walmart.
I see.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're kind of in a daze and confusion right that episode right now. I don't know. Russ, take over the stream. Yeah, full command, buddy.
Alright, start that Skype call, Cry, go.
Yeah, someone else do it. Thank you, go.
Also, welcome Late Night with Cry and Russ featuring Scott.
Hello.
Snake. Giant.
Hello.
And Alexa. Hi, Alexa. Alexa,
I'm
hi.
Gonna go in there and I'm gonna fucking take her right now.
Oh, she just shut up.
Is that your Amazon whore?
Yeah.
It is.
Yeah. This bitch didn't want to say hi. Oh, someone's calling me. Oh, I didn't even put myself on D&D. What the fuck am I eating? Oh, God.
Blah, blah, blah.
Cat loves food.
All right.
Cat loves food.
Cat loves food. That's what they just cheer at the concerts.
Yeah. Don't you?
Forget about me.
Don't you?
Wow.
Let's see.
He almost did because he's the last person.
Awesome. Oh, Shine, are
Do you
want to
include anybody
in
else?
No.
Oh, you guys sign on Skype. Melody.
Need you, Snake.
Thank you. Including other people?
He's on Skype.
That's all on you, buddy.
All on me?
That's all on you, man. Yeah, I'm giving you reins, man. I'll follow whatever you say, buddy.
Because all right, get you goils. Let's
I'm
do
in
this.
My weird environment.
A massive stage play.
Are we doing that?
Yeah.
Sure.
Let's do it.
I'll play Quiplash. Got a laptop.
Oh, she needs to sign
on Skype. Use her phone.
Because otherwise she sees my answers and she cheats.
Oh, that's true.
Yeah, man. Let me actually get the game started, I guess. Speaking of your thingy cut you off when you were in the middle of saying something probably witty.
Also, I can't add anybody else for some reason.
Really?
Yeah, it's weird.
Why?
I'm trying to drag everybody in and just nothing's happening.
Weird. Plus
you might have to do it.
Who else are you trying to add? I don't have Sage for anybody.
Cheyenne, Snake.
Oh, I have Cheyenne.
Yeah, I'm in as you. Well.
I see everyone. I'm just missing Mass, Sage, and inviting Angel as well. Also, hello, Mash.
What do you mean?
Hi!
Whoa, where'd that come from? Oh, hello!
Mash!
Oh god, I was so scared.
I'm here, I'm sorry.
Hello. It's fine, just don't do that again.
Okay.
God.
I won't speak for the rest of the call.
I mean, it's not that, it's just, you understand, man.
Would it be helpful if she had a megaphone?
Yes.
I'll go get one.
Put on air horn
mode.
I actually
don't have one, so.
Wah. This thing.
Wah, 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 wah.
I'm getting so much shit set up for you people.
What are you
guys
doing?
Appreciate it. What's up?
Hello, Angle.
Hey, party people.
I'm
hello.
A party.
I think, Scott, you might have to add her to the call, though. Like, accept it. And Mash.
Whoa.
I can, but when I drag everyone over, just nothing happens. It's so weird.
But I dragged them into the contacts thing. Like, I added them to the call, but
oh.
I think you have to...
Actually, she didn't even... I mean, she's sitting right next to me, so you don't really need to add her to Skype. She can just look at the screen. Wait, but then she's a dirty cheater.
Why? Exactly. That's when I'm having the problem with Cheyenne. I don't want her to see my shit.
We're in a different fucking room.
I know, but she might peek in through the door.
Got x-ray eyes.
Far sight from perfect dark.
Exactly.
It won't let me stay in the Skype call.
Let me do it. Let me try this.
Yeah, it's doing the same to me.
I'm gonna
too,
play
Mash.
On my phone and I'm just gonna walk me into her.
You fucker. Well, for everyone in the TeamSpeak at least, this
fucked
is
up.
Whoever started the call has to add them.
Yeah, that was Russ. Or not Russ. Jun, I'm sorry.
Yeah, but that's the thing. I can't. I just.
You have to add.
Well,
it's because
Russ already
here.
Added them.
Oh.
Remake.
Oh. Remake. Bye.
Abort.
Abort. Abort mission.
Can you just
report?
Call them all at the same time?
Idiot.
Abort.
Yeah. Report. Not me, though. I'm hosting. If I'm hosting Skype call, everything would go to shit.
But not give it a try.
Good luck. I wish you luck. Lucky bananas. Make sure to mute your mics and Skype again, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Quiplash music is pretty good. Again, to everyone that's subscribing right now, thank you very much, but I am not mentally fully here right now. Most sincere apologies.
With you?
Listen, it's been a long day. Chickens almost
no,
got
it
out,
hasn't.
Man. Chickens almost got out. KGG.
Chickens almost got out.
That was the other day.
Those chickens?
Yeah, we got two chickens, though.
Wait, those chickens are still there?
Two of them are.
Still there.
Just two of them.
Just gonna grow up there.
Yeah, they're big chickens now. We don't really
they're not even full grown. They're like adolescent.
They got like feathery feet. We don't really know what to do with them. Like, we got
like
people to take away
feet?
The other ones. Yeah, feathery feet.
Yeah, they're like,
oh my gosh.
The white chickens
the
with the
Gen
fur.
Mash, I sent you
so
invites.
White chickens with the fur.
Fuck up. Boots with the fur?
Yeah. Oh, yeah,
you won't let me stay in. You have the shit set up already?
Yeah, put the room cut in the team suite.
Mash and Sage, I sent you Skype thingies.
Yeah, she just got on Skype.
Oh, I don't see the game in Skype, though. Is that
me
supposed
either.
To be happening? Oh, okay.
No, he hasn't started it.
Good.
But the room code is apparently in TeamSpeak.
Oh, I didn't
in
start screen share.
Oh, that was the other call.
That's what we're talking about.
Oh, screen share. Oh. Well, I wasn't going to start until everyone's in here because there's usually a problem.
Oh, right.
We're still missing two people, I think, right?
Yeah, I guess. We're working on it.
Yeah, I know. And I've ever.
First, can
on
you
re-add
Sage
so.
And Kicker?
If you don't have.
Who's hosting the Skype call?
I am.
You have to have everyone on Skype.
It won't
Right, yeah. Did you accept my friend request to be friends? Yeah. Contacts?
We're friends.
Oh, okay. Let me see if this works then. Do you get that?
I see you in there.
See that? Okay, I think it's working.
Oh, thank God. I think I see everybody. Here we go.
Thank God. Alright.
No, thank technology.
Oh, yeah. I hate it when people do that. You're right. Like a surgeon and shit, and they get mad. Bam. Alright. Tell me if that's working. Yeah, I hope the technology, it's working. Please say it's working.
It's working. I can see it.
Oh, thank God. Thank technology.
Base technology.
I can see it, yeah.
It's still loading for me. Give me a sec.
Ugh. Fuck.
Fuck.
Fuck. Dude, I tried some Malta soda. It's fucking disgusting. Mm-hmm.
Oh, it was horrible.
Malta?
It was
Malta soda.
Oh, it was gross.
It was like,
never even heard of that.
It's like some weird Mexican thing, I think, right?
Ooh. Yeah, it's a cereal drink.
Ah, I see it.
It's okay. So gnarly. Ugh.
Bad decision, Bonner.
Yeah, I wanted to puke.
Kicked me out. It's not working for me, the room code.
Who's a black tiger?
Who's that?
Do we get a different room code?
It should be the same room code.
Let me try it again.
Make sure there's no space or something.
Thank you, Kate.
Oh, good call.
Also, all capital letters.
It does that by default.
Oh, yeah, it's your ambiguous.
Oh, get out. Get the fuck out.
What happened? Is it the Piers Navan's
name? That annoying
name?
Bitch.
Oh. Oh, wait, Piers, that was, Resident Evil
Chris
5.
Senpai.
Six, that was six.
Chris Senpai.
Yeah. He's the one that died, right?
Wow.
No, he lived on in our heart.
My God. Oh. My next Let's Play completely ruined.
Listen, by the time you get to that part
advice,
of the game, you won't care
it.
Anymore.
Don't play it. Don't play the game.
I wonder why it won't go when I click play.
I see you now.
Right. You see me? Oh, I'm in there. That's
now
weird.
I can finally show the screen and then we can start this shit. Let's go, team. Get ready for
it's
fun
not letting
and
me
wacky
control it,
times.
It still says play, so it might be broken for me, but that's okay.
You also try, like, retrying to get in because it saves your spot as long as you keep the same name.
Yeah.
Oh, I've got a good feeling about this. I'm sorry, I was talking to my tater tots again.
So wait.
Let's go. Remember,
not everyone
can
actually do things
at any point during the game.
I see Quiplash right now because we're waiting.
Yeah.
Well, say it doesn't say round one for you, Angle.
No, it just says the room code and my name in the place for me quips still. I don't know.
If
it
so,
says you're in, so close the tab and then reopen it.
Based on the percentage of players who like your answer. Plus,
like
there are winner's bonuses at stake. Go!
Do we start the pandering earlier? Do we like wait?
I'm gonna ease into it.
Alright.
Nope. Going full blast. Angel.
Nope.
Yeah, alright, really if weird. That's the case, we'll restart then. But I wanna see what happens before. I wanna see this first set. And then we'll restart.
Yeah. Oh, because you put in some good answers, huh?
Yes.
I knew you were thinking that.
You got 10 seconds. 8, 7, 6.
Oh man, 5, you put banana in there because you're a minion, huh?
3,
Ew. Let's start this show.
Two people weren't in time.
First up, Santa Claus would be a bigger badass if his sleigh were driven by 8 tiny
Wow.
That okay,
nice
voting
pander.
Time. Pick your favorite.
Wow.
That right pander. Off the bat, no
full
shame.
Blown pander!
I just imagined 8 tiny Logans.
Yeah, that's all I went to.
Who is who? It's me.
I'm Pierce.
Ooh, thank you.
Oh, nice!
Thank you.
Pandering failed.
I'm proud of you.
We gotta wait for the other 1,000 to keep going.
That's true.
And next, on your wedding night, it would be horrible to find out that the person you married is blank.
On Wolverine.
Oh. Aww.
Boom.
Yay!
Next up, a terrible wedding gift.
Relevant.
It's voting time.
Oh.
I like it.
Nice. Well played.
I thought the bottom text said pick up your favorite divorce now.
Whole game's an advertisement.
Wow.
Really? Damn.
Some people haven't seen it.
Yeah. That's true. That is true.
Next one.
So is Risky going for the
cell phone.
Meaning this one's gonna be hard.
Time to vote.
That would be the best.
That is amazing. I would just sign up for like every spam like list ever made and just walk everywhere.
President won't put crazy card.
Ding, 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 ding. Yeah, that's got shit.
Oh, what?
Yep, I guess these guys don't know Game of Thrones.
Wow. That's...
Well, that's not really a broad reference in Game of Thrones.
Coming up next,
one
Paul
episode,
Bunyan's replacement
one scene.
For Babe the Blue
know,
Ox when he
a,
dies.
It was a movement. Yeah, once this round's over, then we'll restart.
Yep.
That's what'll work for me.
Next in line, a good place to hide boogers.
Someone else's nose.
Voting oh,
ew, gross. Click on it.
Your wax candles, Christ.
That's a Shrek thing, man.
It is.
Yeah.
You know, somebody once told me.
Oh, well, we're going to make earwax candles.
Correct.
Dark Side Pill just subscribed.
Okay, next one.
Is that like a pill?
The name of a painting Michelangelo was ashamed he created.
You become more awake and see all the games for your shittiness.
Michelangelo didn't even make the Mona Lisa.
I'm not sure he didn't.
No, he didn't.
Not at all.
What name is the 16th chapter?
Today's music needs more blank. Maybe. Time
wow.
to vote.
I
like it.
This is tough.
Just realized I need to mix my volume a bit here. There we go.
Mixed it real good.
I mixed it real good.
Seems like our audience is growing up. I don't know what's going on.
I don't know what's going on either. It's kind of freaking me out, to be honest. I don't like it.
Political
restart
things.
Time.
All right, restart.
Restart time. Abort. Abort. Wait, let's see who won that one.
Wasn't me.
Jundis.
Yay.
Jundis.
Good job. You won that one.
I'm counting that as a win.
Congrats, you. All right. Next one is you guys can see it in Skype. I gotta tell you.
It's dirty.
Dude, so we've been watching the frickin' the what's it called? The champagne thing in Counter-Strike. It's like a
champagne thing.
Champagne thing.
Champagne.
Champagne thing.
Champagne thing.
Champagne thing. Cloud9 sucks. Hello. Yes. I'm gonna be drinking really hard beer. Thank you for the hard beer.
Really hard beer.
Hard beer.
Hardest beer ever.
That doesn't even make sense.
Thank you. Ow. I just got slapped.
I didn't slap you.
She slapped me.
I didn't slap you.
Okay.
You want me to slap you?
No. Okay.
Angle.
Angle.
It's not working for me.
What? Oh, try a different browser. Or use your phone. Or use your phone.
Let me try my phone. Actually, yeah. Let me try that.
Because I tried this with a Jackbox game. Not Jackbox. The Jack. You know the Jack thing. That's what it was. With my phone, and it worked just fine, so.
I couldn't fit the whole name, so I'm Eddie Dombro.
Oh, hey, Dombro.
Aw, Lisa.
Lisa.
Aw, Lisa. Here's some masks. Have some masks.
Delicious.
But... Yay!
Yep, that worked.
Yay! Your browser just hates this game. All right, cool. Let's
apparently.
Go.
Lisa needs braces.
Lisa.
Oh, should we give him the code for the audience?
Yeah, look at it.
It's Epix.
It'll show it on screen.
Flash is the game.
Okay.
Well, that's everybody, I guess. Have fun and keep your hands where I can see them.
Oh, OC.
Did you switch the scene? I don't know what's going on with my head right now. There we go. Why are you so tired? I don't understand.
I don't know.
He's not even tired. He's just awkward.
I'm socially awkward right now. Yeah. Cause like I'm awkward in person, so now that there's a person here, I'm gonna be even more awkward than I normally would be.
Not even. I'll get used to it.
Yeah, I know you have used to it. It's just I'm getting used to the part.
That was really deep.